Oh, hello everyone. Today is a boring stream. I'm trying to finish this piece to mythic. So I don't know if I'm going to have enough, but hopefully we have. Alright, I hope the music is not too loud. I think it's okay. Okay, let's see. So I need seeds. I need around 1.5 gold. Hopefully we are lucky. Okay, perfect. Everything is good. Oh, you know when I bought, I bought the stars, and someone insulted me. This party insulted me because I bought this star pack. It's kind of funny. Wait, oh, I'm clicking too fast. Yeah, I'm just really used to. I will try to click slower next time. Okay, one seed. This has been the only seed so far. That's so unlucky. Exactly. We never get the drops we need. That's insane. I don't need the resources. Why is giving me resources? Oh, come on. No, this is the normal labyrinth. Like you know the normal one that our has always been there. But the new labyrinth is Extania, which comes tomorrow. I don't think it's here today. Yeah, the labyrinth challenge. Exactly. Okay, one more seed. Let's go. So apparently it's around 600k for one gold seed. So wait, let me check. So, Basically, I need to be really lucky to finish this. I don't even have the embers yet. So only 1.5 yet. So 64, sorry, so 96 per 96 grins. So I guess I need to run like 30 times the seeds. 30 times the seed and have 600 tries. Okay, let's hope I can get lucky on this. Oh, I don't have much. I think 5 or 6. Actually, not sure how many I have. Okay, I have 7. Not too bad, I guess. It's not like I always use it. I think I should. Like in KvK, I think I will use one. Because at first we all thought that it's going to be like an event that's gonna come once every like 2 months or something like that, but it actually comes really often. Yeah, this KvK is going to be really fun. We are so high in the kingdoms. We are in 1230, so I think everybody can solo something. I mean, hopefully. Where are the seeds? It's insane. I don't have any seed. No way. Yeah, okay, the boots, resources. Okay, I'm gonna leave and come back because this is so bad. That's a good question. I don't even know because I don't know how to use this OBS. Wait, let's see. That's a really good question. So I don't even know where to check, and I don't even know how much is it. I guess it's the fastest. Yeah, let's go. Finally something. And I'm so far. Okay, let's go one. You know, at this point, I don't even need the gems. Okay. It's actually very boring to do this. I guess after this labyrinth, let's burn some people. But this my current kingdom is kind of boring. But we're going to migrate soon. It's going to be way more interesting. So all the kingdoms above 1100 are really boring. So we probably go around 1000 plus, and 1100 the under. No, I'm pretty much done with all the orders. So what does it give? Let's see. It gives this queen venom. Okay, the bell is very useless, and the lightning viewer is useless too. So for example, for this, I don't really need it. I already have one mythic, and I can make another one gold. So let's see. Oh my god, it's so slow. I'm not gonna do it. Actually, maybe there is some hope. Actually, I don't think so. Actually, yeah, if it keeps giving me seeds, yeah, but so I want you to max at least my inventory set for the KVK. I'm done with Tycoon and everything. Actually, all the gears, I'm done. Except some champion gear, but I don't really need it. Oh yeah, I will show you my stats actually. Let's see. So, I'm gonna turn on Fury. I think we can use this one. Let's make everything maxed. Okay, let's see. So my infantry set is there is only this one I need, and my stats actually pretty good. It's almost 1200, and I think so. How much? I think this mythic give 14% if I'm not wrong. Okay, yeah, it's 14%. So I can get to 1194, only 6% missing from 1200. The range one is actually above 300 already, which is pretty good. And the cavalry one is the lowest, 1173. And I really like my calf set, so that's why I'm working on this piece here, which is pretty close, I guess. And the boots are really easy to make, and you only need a few cycles of champ. And I think I will be able to be at 1200. So actually nothing else to do on this account. Artifact, maybe some castle stars, and that's it. The artifact. I really want to boost the artifact, and oh, also the heroes. which will give me like 470% of base stats. So right now my base stats are 430. Oh yeah, and I was trying to get the yeah, I can't get it. I was trying to get this ranking, but there is no space for me. Moreover, this guy is going to come from very far. Like last 10 minutes is going to open a lot of chests. So I guess I will finish rank 5. No, I only have one, the champ boots. I'm not really planning on doing the plus 12 fast, just slowly doing it. Okay, one time, that's it. This is good, we have combo. Oh my god, the boots, this is so rare. The 75% boots. Yeah, I will definitely not make it for the mythic today. I think tomorrow I will get it. Okay. Okay, the gems keep going. Oh my god, I don't need gems. I don't need gems and they keep giving me gems. I only need the seeds, that's it. When you see somehow the venom and the seeds, so they're actually the same drop rate, and they give me like way more venom than the seeds. It's kind of interesting. Okay, good. More seeds. That's good. Damn, they seem to appear more often now. But definitely not enough. Okay, yeah. Why not? Wait, that's weird. I keep having SIDS. Yeah, don't jinx it. Yeah, you're right. I say that now, I won't have any seats for the rest of the stream. Okay, almost the end. One 52 times remaining. At least I get a ton of boots and this healing speed ups, which really useful for me. Yeah, one stop. That's what I was planning to do. Seems like a pretty good run right now, so far. Nine times left. Okay, no more seats. I jinxed it, it's my fault. I don't think I'm close. I think I'm like halfway, like two purples left. Let's see. Only 19k left. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, the last one. Okay, never mind. Let's see. I do have more gems, like 300k. Wait, it's actually pretty close. Okay, not bad. I'll take that. It is surprising, though. So we have a target here, let's see. Oh my god, I don't have any G2s. That's bad. $710. Okay, I have some G2s. I need to make G2s before KVK. Infantry phalanx. Range phalanx, sorry. So. Yeah, you're right. We're close. You called it. Maybe because I jinxed it. I don't have enough. So. So what I'm missing here? So one gold emperor and only 64 seats. How much is 10k? So I could use like. Oh yeah, definitely. If I had enough embers, I would have maxed it. Hello, migrate zero repeat MZR. Yeah. Hello, MZR. Oh, my talents, shit. Okay, never mind, doesn't matter. I zoom so much with magic. That's the only thing I can tell. Pretty nice magic. But yeah, our kingdom is so boring. All the big boys migrated out. I wanted to zero those two, but well, they moved. We're really hoping for a good KVK here. It starts at 1 a.m. for me, but I will be able to stream, probably. Yeah, just because you're here, I won't show my base stats. Actually, I don't really care. You won't see my base stats. They're really weak. It's a weak account. So 430, I guess. Got some heroes to max, and then I will be fine. Like all the six here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 5, 6. This is kind of funny because the whole ranking of this kingdom is our guild. Like, it's only us. Yeah, it's starts with thoughts. I will max the Dark Magister first, but I'm focusing on artifact right now, so don't have really the budget for it. And then next one probably Inf Cav one, but we will see. This is really at the end when I'm going to be really good. So I will finish this 12 in Asphalite, this one, and probably I will start the 11 case. Wait, does he really have something? Okay. But nothing to do really. So right now I'm wondering if I'm going to have enough troops for KVK because I don't have any troops. It's a good question. So why Dark Magister first? Because mainly I'll be playing like 6-6-8 because I have the Cav Sword. So I think range is good, range attack. Because I use the shield as well for my mix. So allows the range to like be more resistant and not die too quick. So having range attack will help. And also people love to play 208. So that should help a lot. I use Steam. But if you don't load Steam, your game won't be that fast. Oh, you don't have the shield fans? What do you mean Estramite? Oh yeah, for the Pact 4. Yeah, my might is actually really big right now. I don't like, and I need to finish this tree. Nah, that's too big. I'm too fat already. Hellfire for KVK, maybe? Really close. I don't have Anima, that's the issue. Alright, that's good. I think the shield farm is really important. This is but I only have the cavern range one. The infantry, I don't feel like it's really useful. But that's all the familiars I'm using. Wait, which account is yours? I forgot. How is it? A1 Mirage? Is that the name? No, it's not this one. This one is too old. Yo, you guys have fat players. I think it's time to boost some troops, actually. Maybe 5 million SG4 to have a good KVK? Question mark. Oh, it's minimum rage. Bro, why you don't have any blasts? Where's the artifact when? Really good astralite though, but the artifact? I still believe the artifact is cheaper than the astralite. But that's really good gear. The sword is the nice choice. That's good. Yeah, he doesn't have any blast. But he has Caster Stars. Yeah, I guess expensive. I'm still mad about this. I will not unlock this. I won't compete. I could, but just scared that if I spend like 2K, so I'll be at 1.6K chest. I will lose because it's really not worth it to buy the this pack here. This one. Well, pretty much nothing to do right now in this kingdom. Just getting ready for KVK and we'll have a lot of fun. So yeah, I'm planning to do like a really long stream. I will try to be there for 24 hours and I'm going to aim for rank 10 worldwide. So I will be on live tomorrow. For at least 8 hours from the beginning of the KVK, and we will try to solo everything. So I'm going to boost my troops, probably 5 million SG4 with like a bunch of G1s, maybe 10 millions, and let's see what how it's going to go. Yeah, actually, I think yes, going to be a Dead Kingdom though. The fun KVK will be against them. But hopefully, what I'm hoping is like 1200, 1228, so my kingdom, and then 1235. So everybody will be against each other's. Will be really fun, probably. And this is going to be max tomorrow. I'm pretty sure of it. I won't keep it like that. All right, I'll be boosting off stream. And we'll see how it goes. Do I have any chest open? Absolutely nothing. All right, thanks everybody for watching. I'll be going to build my troops off stream, take my time, and let's hope for a very good KVK. But you're right, I think KVK is going to be Dead Kingdoms, so maybe 4 million each would be enough. What, you want to me to show your might artifact? Sure. So it's my artifact. I'm pretty much done almost, except for the royal thing. And this one, the calendar, really unlucky on this. I just have to bless those as well. And I will be done with pretty much everything. And my stats are actually pretty good. 100% attack on each. How much I have? 12k. Oh, it's unlucky for this. From the royal chest. Those chests, they give ton of brushes. Oh, you're at 4K. Yeah, you have a really long way to go. Yeah, the Royal I started really late, like maybe 2 months after making my account. I was like, wait, this is actually really important. And then I started buying those. All right, guys, see you tomorrow. I hope it will be very fun. Take care, everybody, and see you soon. Bye bye.